I think we made it as far as we did because of Chauncey. Like in situational basketball, Chauncey told George, "I got this." Like, so basically, sit your ass down, like, and don't f this up. Like, that's who Big Shot was. Like, that's just who he was. Like, he had earned that right to win those moments and big moments, close games and all that. Like, you don't need to coach this right now. I got this. The only thing we need you to do during timeouts is draw up a play.